There comes the start. Well, look at this, and certainly McLeod got to the hurdle first, and Ortega chasing him down here. Parchment joined quite nicely as well. Ortega and McLeod, these two, McLeod and McLeod gets it. Ortega in second place, 13.10. It looked pretty smooth to me, and that was into, well, it was plus 0.5 metres per second. These two are going to do battles right the way through this season.